WHO surgical safety checklist was developed in 2008 in order to increase the safety of patients undergoing surgery. The checklist consists of 19 items, which is split into three phases of surgical procedures. Sign-in should be done before induction of anesthesia while the patient is still conscious. Time-out should be done when the surgeon is present before the skin incision. Sign-out should be done before shifting out of operation theater. The rationale for developing the checklist consists of many reasons. The first and foremost reason is to avoid mistakes happening in surgery, such as wrong site, wrong patient, and wrong procedure. The second thing is to declare the possible risk which can happen to the patient during surgery to all team members for their preparedness. The timeout is done before skin incision for increasing the team behavior in the operation theater, which is proven to reduce surgical complications, and also to confirm the prophylactic antibiotic is administered at correct time, and to declare the anticipated critical events for the surgeon, anesthetist, and nursing team for that particular patient to all other team members. And finally, sign out is done before patient leaving the operation theater to check post-operative instruments, sponge and needle counts are correct, and it also declares the key concerns about recovery and management of the patient in the post-operative period. Now you are going to see WHO surgical safety checklist being performed for a patient during surgery.
Patient confirms correct identity. Jyoti, 42 years female, IP number 199232. Procedure endometrial biopsy. Site
not applicable.
Consent obtained. Known allergy. Difficulty airway aspiration risk dentures, ma'am.
No.
Possibility of hypothermia.
Yes.
All consent anesthesia equipment check complete, ma'am.
Yes.
Pre-medication taken, ma'am?
Yes, given.
Required equipments and implants available?
Yes.
Thank you. All team members introduce themselves by name and role.
Anesthetist Dr. Arimnachi, Surgeon Dr. Kumala,
Staff Nurse Samula, Patient Bonus Mutter.
Confirms correct identity by who identifiers?
Identity confirmed, Dr. Mr. Jyoti. Identity confirmed, Mr. Jyoti.
Procedure?
Endometrial biopsy.
Size?
Not applicable.
Position?
Not applicable.
Consent of?
Consent obtained.
Required equipments and implants available? Yes.
Instrument available.
Essential imaging display, ma'am?
Not applicable.
Antibiotic prophylaxis within last 60 minutes. Name of the antibiotic given? Venous thromboembolism prophylaxis provided?
Not applicable.
Surgeon to brief team, anticipated duration and blood loss, adequate fluid and blood available if anticipated blood loss.
Anticipated blood loss 5 to 10 minutes. Duration half an hour.
Team briefed on any critical or unexpected steps?
No.
Anesthetist to brief team, any patient specific concern?
No.
Intraoperative glycemic control?
No.
Nursing to brief team, any concern about stability or any other issues?
No issues.
Thank you all. Sign out. Circulating nurse confirms with the team. Name of the procedure?
Endometrial biopsy with cervical biopsy.
Instruments, sponges and needles counts complete?
Correct.
Name and site of all specimens, investigations, confirms labeling and sent to lab?
Done.
We have come to the end of WHO surgical safety checklist.